All right, now I'm back for a different video, but this is also where I think we could do the holding room. This is where Brandon comes in and he finds all the bodies stacked in here, and he goes in here and then he gets jerked out of this room into this space, and it's right down from where the first holding room was, but, and this is where that fight could take place and the Impaler can stab him through the head. And what's nice is the blood goes down the drain.